We're here today to introduce the first Ram 1500 TRX came off the line today. It is Motor Trend's Truck of the Year. This is the second truck at this facility, built at this facility, that has won that prestigious award. This plant has come a long way. So if you think about it, 3 or 4 years ago when we first launched the 1500 truck, it was the first truck ever built inside these four walls. This has been known mainly as a car facility, an auto facility. So to not only learn how to build a Ram truck, but also to master building a Ram truck, it's extremely proud for all of the entire membership here at this facility. It's just another example of how we all pull together to understand the importance of launching a vehicle. It takes a lot of man hours to do such a thing, but more importantly, it takes a full membership to be engaged, not only to understand everything that comes along with the launch, but to actually put the vehicle together as well. So I think they're extremely proud to see and hear this vehicle come off the line.
What's special about this truck is that it's VIN number one of the Launch Edition. The Launch Edition has a special anvil colored paint, and it has an interior center console badge that shows and proves that it's VIN number one, decorated in red versus normally it's black. And again, it's a limited production run that just celebrates the launch of the vehicle, and it's been met with just great enthusiasm, and it's sold out in less than 3 hours. So today is a very symbolic day of the first one coming off the line. The membership here at Sterling Heights Assembly Plant has just been outstanding, as witnessed by the quality awards we've been receiving. J.D. Powers, as well as others, are really recognizing that Ram has come a long way in recent years, and it's all because of what the team here at Sterling Heights Assembly Plant has been doing, our engineering community. It's really